All peoples of the world must realize that there is evil in our midst, and that wherever we may live, we cannot ignore developments in other parts of the world. Whilst we need to be vigilant to deal effectively with threats of terrorism, it is only through international cooperation and systematic effort that we can contain and deprive these terrorists of their sanctuaries.
The Today Programme, weekdays 6 till 9, Saturdays from 7 on BBC Radio 4.